States is committed and will remain committed to achieving an AIDS-free generation. We will not back off. We will not back down. We will fight for the resources.
The AIDS epidemic is fueled by stigma, by hate, by misinformation, by ignorance, by indifference.
Politicians do. Numbers don't lie. Politicians do.
There is no excuse for failing to provide treatment to the remaining 10 million people in need.